I need to rescue a VIP from Advent Vehicle. Oh boy. Codexes. I hate fighting codexes. Everyone just gets regular grenade. I don't even know what this is. This. So good. Spoke way too soon. Now I'm fucking dead. The grapple down there. This was a mistake. I found the bomb, because I can just run over there and hit him with a slash, which I think I'm supposed to do. I'm gonna get flanked. And dead. Damn it! There's no way. There's no way I can beat this now. What do you got? Suppose I need to kill you. Forgot about that. Lucky. I think I should kill as many people as possible. Of course he can't make it. Say not enough, did you not do it? Okay, is that there? I can't tell. It's really bad. Got 2 out of 6. Oh, that was not a good place to be either. So yeah. Well, I have another one. Get you out of there, right? Yeah. Let the slaughter begin. How many do I have? Just one? I need to do that then. Stun! Stun! Oh, have you left? Can you take care of that? No? Got down to 2. That's pretty impressive. Oh, and you're left? You might need to hunker down. Shoot! Should've reloaded. I do get a stun on that. No, I don't. It's only on level 2 weapons. Oh boy, here we go. How screwed am I? Not that screwed. Another actions. Who do I have left then? I have you, and I have you. And I want you to go over here. That low. Try again. Nicely done. Okay. You can be like that. What bugs me about this is I have no way to reload this turn. Shit! Way to go, mouse! I could have killed him! What the fuck? I guess I'm reloading now. God damn. And you dodged it. The grenade wouldn't have done that. This is bullshit. You can't even see the other one. Where is the other one? Oh. Took too long. Where's the retreat point? There. There's definitely more codex over there. So mad about that. Like, I totally had that grenade. I never get any of these hacking things. I know there's more. I was gonna say, don't tell me I saw any of that one. Two? Three. Yeah. I'm all out of grenades. You see that fucking glitch? You have a grenade. Fortunately, you're a little far from the car. No one else has any attacks ready. Oh, you do. Do I want to do that? The answer is, well, get that out of the way, see if they go somewhere better. They do. Yeah, kind of want to do that. Run, man, run! I wish I could go over there. Bang. So low. That's the best chance I get. It's not worth it. Whatever. Who's gonna shoot now? Overwatch. I have you flanked, dude. Should have done that first. What? That ain't good. Forgot. Ouch. I kinda need you out of the way. Why did I take you that far though? Stun zero? All that's left is you. Why can't I see you? You get out of there. Don't tell me there's more. Thank you. doesn't do me much good. So he's not in cover. I don't have any way to hurt you. Except for this. I guess we're going down here. Still gonna take me some turns to get out of here. I didn't think I would do this well on this mission. I would be happy with this mission if this were a regular XCOM game. You're way back there. Going up there. All right. Still mad about that grenade, though. I found myself a rival, someone else who's also almost my exact same score. I think he's a little better than me by how he plays. Like, he plays reckless. He goes by name Derp. He has videos of every challenge run. Somehow nobody died, and somehow only one guy got injured. I beat the turn well before the extraction point. I got my guy up there, the VIP up there, pretty fast. Let's check my score. How I do against my rival, who I think is better. Much better. I'm number 12? I always like being on the top list. Let me see if I can find him. Oh, only 85 people have done it so far. I don't think I'll be on the top 12 long. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with how this did considering. Anyway, until next time.